Hi, I'm Mayor Rick Osmond.
And I'm Caroline Gwynn, the director at Aiken Center for the Arts.
And on behalf of the City of Aiken and the Center, we want to welcome you to our online gallery.
In the month of April, the Arts Center is bringing American Academy of Equine Art for their annual Juried exhibition. It's a wonderful exhibition that encompasses art from all across the country and Canada.
Wow. So 51 artists have come together, brought their art in for this exhibition. We're very excited that we were hosting it in Aiken, but unfortunately, with all the uncertainty going on right now, it's become an online gallery, which offers a great experience also, correct?
Right. We hope it'll expand the audience. We hope you'll enjoy it at home, you'll share it with your friends, but we are also offering for you to be able to call the Arts Center and set up an appointment. And so a small group can come in and have a personal tour, the gallery to yourself, and enjoy the art.
We think this is a great chance to bring some normality and peace in an uncertain time. So we hope you'll enjoy the online gallery. We hope that you'll share it with your friends. And more importantly, we hope that you'll be safe. Thank you.
Aiken Center for the Arts is grateful to the American Academy of Equine Art and all the artists who contributed their works to this exhibition. None of us could have predicted our current circumstances and being able to share the creative spirit of so many from all over our country and Canada gives us reason to reflect on the beauty before us. In an effort to stop the spread of the novel coronavirus, the Aiken Center for the Arts is temporarily closed until further notice. However, you're welcome to make an appointment for a private viewing of the gallery. Email acaac@bellsouth.net to arrange a convenient time, or visit our website for further details, aikencenterforthearts.org. Stay safe, and thank you for your support.